And they didn't do it for one day, and 5 days, and 10 days. قال ربي إني دعوت قومي ليلا ونهارا. Nuh alayhi salam says, Oh my Rabb, Oh my Allah, I gave da'wah to my people. I called my people layla wa nahara. Day and night, not for 40 days and not for 4 months. وَلَقَدْ أَرْسَلْنَا نُوحًا إِلَىٰ قَوْمِهِ فَلَبِثَ فِيهِمْ أَلْفَ سَنَةٍ إِلَّا خَمْسِينَ عَامًا. 950 years, laylo wa nahara, one work. Inviting, giving da'wat to Allah, to the greatness of Allah, to the kibriyai of Allah, to the majesty of Allah. Until it is only Allah. Utlubani, tajidani, O my slave, search for me. Allah says, search for me. What does it mean, search for Allah? Take the ghair of Allah out of this heart. The kalima starts with la, with negation. That there is no system, there is no health, there is no sickness, there is no life, there is no death. La ilah. Negate everything. To this extent, ulama explained that till you don't negate yourself also, you haven't brought iman. That la ilah, I also can't do. I also can't see. I also can't hear. Illallah, except with the permission of one Allah. وَهُوَ الَّذِي فِي السَّمَاءِ إِلَاهُ وَفِي الْأَرْضِ إِلَاهُ. He is the ilah of the heavens and he is the ilah of the earth. Every Nabi of Allah, this was his job. And this culminated upon Janabi Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Such a Nabi. We haven't understood the value, what it means to be in this ummah, my respected brothers. Such a Nabi, on no other Nabi did Allah Ta'ala take qasam of his risalat in the Qur'an. Yasin wal Qur'an al Hakim, innaka laminal mursaleen. By the qasam of the Qur'an al Hakim, you Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam are the Rasul of Allah. Or no other Nabi did Allah take qasam on his speech. Waqeelihi, by the qasam of the speech of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Or no other Nabi did Allah take qasam on his life. La'amruk, by the qasam of the life of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Or no other Nabi did Allah take qasam on the land in which he lived. La uqsimu bihadha al-balad wa anta hillum bihadha al-balad, by the qasam of the land of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Other Anbiya alayhim as-salatu was-salam, they insulted them. Inna la naraka fi safaha, we can see you are a stupid person. A'udhu billah. Inna la naraka fi dalala, we can see you are a deviated person. Other Anbiya were insulted in the defense which they put forward against these insults. They had to defend themselves. Allah mentions the defense which the Nabi himself put forward in the Quran. Qala, he said, that Nabi said, Ya Qawm, laysa bi dalala, O my people, I am not a deviated person. Qala, Ya Qawm, laysa bi safaha, he said, O my people, I am not a foolish person. Nabi Pak sallallahu alayhi wasallam was also insulted. They called him a poet, they called him a magician, they called him, na'uzu billah, a madman. Yet Allah didn't wait for Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam to defend himself. Allah himself sent down the defense of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam in the Quran himself. Fala uqsimu bima tubsirun wa ma la tubsirun, innahu laqawlu rasulin kareem wa ma huwa biqawli sha'ir qalilan ma tu'minun wa la biqawli kahin qalilan ma tadhakkarun tanzeelun min rabbil alamin. My Nabi is not a poet, my Nabi is not a magician, he is my Nabi. This is revelation from me. Noon wal qalam wa ma yasturun ma anta bi ni'mati rabbika bi majnoon, by the qasam of the pen and that which it writes, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam is not a madman. Allah sends down the defense of His Nabi Himself. Such maqam, such status, Majma'u Zawaid riwayat, on the Miraj of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he addresses Allah, O my Allah, Alanta li Dawood al-Hadid, you softened lead for Dawood alayhi salam, Ahyayta li Sulaiman al-Riyaha wa shayateen, O my Allah, you subjugated the winds and the shayateen to Sulaiman alayhi salam, كلمت لموسى تكليما O my Allah, you spoke directly to Musa alayhi salam. أحييت لعيسى الموتى O my Allah, you brought the dead to life for Isa alayhi salam. فماذا جعلت لي O my Allah, what have you kept for me? Allah Ta'ala addresses him, أوليس قد أعطيتك أفضل من ذلك كله O my Nabi, haven't I given you better than all this? Amma anta fa habibullah. You are the beloved of Allah. You are the beloved of Allah. Wa Allah dhukirt, illa dhukirta ma'i. And from now till Qiyamah, my name will not be taken, but your name will be taken with my name. La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And look at the cognizance, look at the riayat of this Allah has kept in His Quran. When Allah speaks about Iman, Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu, aminu billahi wa rasulihi. Bring Iman on Allah and His Rasul. When Allah speaks of kufr, kafaru billahi wa rasulihi. When Allah speaks of disobedience, wa man ya'si allaha wa rasul. When Allah speaks of obedience, وَمَنْ يُطِعِ اللَّهَ وَالرَّسُولِ When Allah speaks of His pleasure, وَاللَّهُ وَرَسُولُهُ أَحَقُّ أَنْ يُرْضُوهُ When Allah speaks of declaration of Hajj, أَذَانٌ مِنَ اللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ When Allah speaks of Bara'at, بَرَاعَةٌ مِنَ اللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ When Allah speaks of enmity, وَمَنْ يُحَادِدِ اللَّهَ وَالرَّسُولِ وَمَنْ يُشَاقِقِ اللَّهَ وَالرَّسُولِ When Allah declares war on those who will persevere in interest, فَأَذَنُوا بِحَرْبٍ مِّنَ اللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ استجيبوا لله ولرسوله الله ذكرت إلا ذكرت معي from now till قيامت my name will not be taken but Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم's name will be taken with my name such a Nabi and what did he say he said make 5 times salah and Allah will make your livelihood easy for you And what is the position of his ummah? That doctor whose science is defective, understand the science of medicine is defective. It is not a constant science, it is changing all the time. It changes. That's why one person from America, one specialist, he was in Jamaat with us. He was telling us about how the lessons take place in the university. He says for the first 10 minutes, they show a cartoon in the medical university. They show a cartoon and everybody has a good laugh. The contents of that cartoon are, in this particular field of medicine, 10 years ago what our opinion was. They all have a good laugh at what they thought was correct 10 years ago. So he says, how could I give credibility to what they are teaching me now when I know that 10 years from now, those students are going to laugh at what they are telling me today. It changes, it's constant. It's not constant. The science of medicine is defective. Insan himself is defective. His intellect is puny. His knowledge is based on his senses, his sight, his hearing, and he makes mistakes. They say seeing is believing, and seeing is not believing also. The eyes play tricks. That doctor whose science is defective, who himself he is defective, uses instruments which are defective, instruments make mistakes, And he tells that so-called millionaire that, Janab, you have got sugar diabetes. That scrumptious, luscious piece of cake is in front of him. He's got 100 people working for him. It's the dead of night. No one can stop him. Yet his hand won't go close to that piece of cake also. Why? The doctor sahab told me I can't have it. Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, the seven heavens and the seven earths can come to an end. Not one word of lie ever passed from his lips. Said, make your 5 times daily salah and Allah will make your livelihood easy for you. Rozi ko khinchne wali cheez namaz hai. The thing that will draw your livelihood is salah. Juma time, the masjid is packed. Ask the person when he's leaving after Juma namaz that, bhai, next week Juma you're coming back for? You say, what a question you're asking me. Of course. Are you insulting me? Then ask him softly that, bhai, Asr salah you're coming back for? He'll say, inshallah. Inshallah I'm coming. What suits us in deen, we have taken. And what doesn't suit us, we have left it behind. Like one of our elders gives the example of how we have cut up this deen. This one person had a long pants, his pants was a little bit too long. So he went to his wife and he told her, you know what, just cut it 1 or 2 inches, make it 1 or 2 inches shorter. She says, what do you think, I'm your servant. I've got no other work to do. Go and ask someone else. So he didn't come right with his wife, then he goes to his mother. So his mother says, all my life I brought you up and I got you married for what? So that you can still trouble me. Go and ask your wife to do it for you. So he didn't come right with his mother, he went to his sister. His sister told him, what you got a wife for? You're coming and troubling me. So he gave up, took his pants, hung it up, put his lungi on and went to sleep. Little while the conscience of the wife pricked her. After all, he only asked me to shorten his pants, 5 minutes job. And he's my husband after all. So she took it and she cut off a few inches. Then the mother thought, the mother's love for a child, how could I have told him no? I told him to go to his wife. So she went, she took the pants and she cut off a few inches. Then the sister said, thought to herself, it was my brother, so many things he did for me. Why, how I spoke so rudely to him. So she went and took the pants and she cut off a few inches. So when he woke up from a long pants, he found he had a short pants on. This is what we have done to deen, my respected brothers. أَفَتُؤْمِنُونَ بِبَعْضِ الْكِتَابِ وَتَكْفُرُونَ بِبَعْضِ. Allah says, will you only believe on portion of the book and leave what doesn't suit you? فَمَا جَزَاءُ مَنْ يَفْعَلُ ذَلِكَ مِنْكُمْ إِلَّا خِزْيٌ فِي الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا. Those of you who will do this, who will subject this deen to your logic, who will subject this deen to your logic, Allah says, we will disgrace you in this dunya. We will disgrace you in this dunya. وَيَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ يُرَدُّونَ إِلَىٰ أَشَدِّ الْعَذَابِ. And on the day of judgment, we will return you to a terrible punishment. We have made a mockery of deen. When we have not made the effort of iman to establish Allah's greatness in this heart. Asr time, the masjid is empty. And the tragedy, irony of it is, what is stopping them from the masjid? 99% of the case, it is the same livelihood that is stopping them from the masjid. Allah says, come to the masjid, I will give you your livelihood. We say that, oh Allah, if I come to the masjid, how am I going to get my livelihood? One is, when the tongue says, La ilaha illallah, in the qabr, the question will not be to the tongue, the question will be to the heart. If you put music on a cassette, you can press play from now till Qiyamah, Qiraat will not come out from that cassette. It will play music. This heart is so filled with the khair of Allah, so filled with the azmat, with the greatness of things, that the value for the words of Allah and His Rasul sallallahu alayhi wasallam has come out of our lives. And yet, what is Allah's greatness? Ajeeb. Oh my Sahaba, Do you know the distance between the heavens and the earth? In one voice they said, Allahu wa Rasulu alam. Allah and His Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam know best. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, بَيْنَهُمَا مَسِيرَةُ خَمْسِمِيَةِ سَنَةٍ. From the earth to the first heaven is a distance of 500 years. Not our years. وَإِنَّ يَوْمًا عِنْدَ رَبِّكَ كَأَلْفِ سَنَةٍ مِمَّا تَعُدُّونَ. One day by your Rabb is 1,000 years of this life. وَمِنْ كُلِّ السَّمَاءِ إِلَى السَّمَاءِ مَسِيرَةُ 500 سَنَةٍ. From the first to the second, second to the third, third to the fourth, fourth to the fifth, fifth to the sixth, sixth to the seventh. Between each heaven is a distance of 500 years. وَفَوْقَ السَّمَاءِ السَّابِعَةِ بَحْرٌ بَيْنَ أَسْفَلِهِ وَعَلَاهُ مَسِيرَةُ 500 سَنَةٍ. Above the seventh heaven is a sea. From the top to the bottom of that sea is another 500 years. ثم فوق ذلك الثمانية أوعال. Above that are 8 angels. ويحمل عرش ربك فوقهم يومئذ ثمانية. نبي صلى الله عليه وسلم says, 8 angels are holding aloft the arsh of Allah. These angels are shaped like mountain goats, not your goats. بين ركبهن وأظلافهن مسيرة 500 سنة. From the knee to the hoof, from the knee to the ankle of these angels is a distance of 500 years. Muslim Sharif riwayat, أذن لي أن أحدث عن ملك من ملائكة الله عز وجل من حملة العرش أنما بين شحمة أذنه إلى عاتقه مسيرة 700 سنة. Allah gave me permission to tell you of one angel that is holding aloft the arsh of Allah. From the earlobe to the neck is a distance, normal person 5 centimeters, in that angel 700 years. ثم على ظهورهم العرش. And then on their backs is the arsh of Allah. From one leg of the arsh to the next leg is a distance of 50,000 years. And then is Allah, whose azmat, whose kibriyai, whose jalal is such that all this is like one zarra, one grain in front of Allah. One sahabi comes to Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Majma'u Zawaid riwayat. Inshallah the 10 won't fall down. Let us not get distracted by other things, my respected brothers. The azmat and the greatness of Allah has to be in the heart. Majma'u Zawaid riwayat. He comes and asks Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, هَلْ اِحْتَجَبَ اللَّهُ عَزَّ وَجَلْ عَنْ خَلْقِهِ بِشَيْءٍ غَيْرِ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ. Ajeeb. He says, O Nabi of Allah, the earth, first heaven, second heaven, third heaven, fourth heaven, fifth heaven, sixth heaven, seventh heaven. Then the arsh. And then is Allah. Is there anything else that is between us and Allah? Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam tells him, Naam, yes. Bainahu wa bain al malaikati alladhina hawla al arsh. 70 حجابا من نور و70 حجابا من نار و70 حجابا من رفارف السندس و70 حجابا من رفارف الاستبرق و70 حجابا من در ابيض و70 حجابا من در اخضر و70 حجابا من در احمر و70 حجابا من در اصفر و70 حجابا من ضياء استضاءها من ضوء النور والنار و70 حجابا من ماء و70 حجابا من ثلج و70 حجابا من غمام و70 حجابا من ظلمة و70 حجابا من عظمة الله التي لا توصف. Beyond the arsh is 70 veils of light, 70 veils of darkness, 70 veils of coarse silk, 70 veils of fine silk, 70 veils of white pearl, 70 veils of red pearl, 70 veils of green pearl, 70 veils of yellow pearl, 70 veils of a mixture between fire and light, 70 veils of darkness, 70 veils of ice, 70 veils of cloud, 70 veils of hail, and 70 veils of Allah's azmat which can never be described. But yet ulama say, وَلَكِنْ فَوْقِيَتُهُ لَا تَزِيدُهُ بُعْدًا عَنْ خَلْقِهِ وَهُوَ أَقْرَبُ إِلَيْهِ مِنْ حَبْلِ الْوَرِيدِ. The fawqiyat of Allah does not distance Him from His slaves. He is still closer to you than your jugular vein. The sifat of abdiyat, that we are the slaves of Allah. The izhar and the zuhur of it is in salah. If you want to know how much Allah has come into this heart, then they say, if you want to know what is in this heart, say Allahu Akbar and start namaz. then you will know what is in the heart. The shop, the job, the degree, this, that. Like a room that is dark, switch the light on, you'll be able to see what is in the room. Exactly the same way, if you want to see what is in this heart, say Allahu Akbar. Such a gift Allah has given us. Muslim Sharif riwayat, قَسَمْتُ الصَّلَاةَ بَيْنِي وَبَيْنَ عَبْدِي. That Allah says, when my slave stands in front of me, in salah, and he says, Allahu Akbar. He says, Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. All praise is due to Allah, who is the Rabb of every alam. Allah himself replies to him. The banda stands up in salah, and he says, Allahu Akbar. Every veil, every boundary, every hail, every distance, every obstacle between him and his Allah drops. Allah is directly attentive to him. The windows of Jannah are open. The hoors are told, look at your husband. The malaika are told, this is that insan that you said will spread fitna and fasad on this earth. Look at what he is doing now. When he will go into sajda, وَإِنَّ السَّاجِدَ لَيَسْجُدُ فِي قَدَمَيِّ الرَّحْمَانِ. He is making sajda on the feet of Rahman. أَقْرَبُ مَا يَكُونُ الْعَبْدُ إِلَى رَبِّهِ عَزَّ وَجَلَّ وَهُوَ سَاجِدُ. You cannot go closer to Allah than you are when you are in sajda. The slave says, Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. Allah himself replies, Hamidani Abadi, my slave has praised me. Yet our salah has become such, we will stand in salah, say Allahu Akbar. Allah is directly attentive. We will read, Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. Praise is due to Allah, who is the Rabb of every alam. And not for one second does the thought of Allah come into the heart. Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim, Maliki Yawmiddin. Owner of the Day of Judgment, Iyaka Na'budu, only you I worship, I am your slave. I belong to you, I don't belong to the wife, I don't belong to the shop, I don't belong to the degrees, I don't belong to this world, I am your slave. Iyaka Nasta'in, I only seek help from you, I only turn to you. The tongue is saying it, and not for 1 second is the thought of Allah in his heart. He goes into ruku, Allahu Akbar, Subhana Rabbi al-Azim. Glory be to my Allah, who is the greatest. And he doesn't even think about his Allah. Thinks about the shop, thinks about the job, thinks about the degrees, thinks about the wife, thinks about the children. And then Allah, who doesn't need him, Allah calls out, Yabna Adam, Yabna Adam, إِلَىٰ مَنْ تَلْتَفِتْ إِلَىٰ مَنْ هُوَ خَيْرٌ مِنِّي. Oh my slave, oh my banda, to whom have you turned your attention to? To something that is better than your Allah? So merciful. مَا مِنْ يَوْمٍ إِلَّا وَالْبَحْرُ تَسْتَأْذِنُ رَبَّهُ فِي أَنْ يُغْرِقَ ابْنَ آدَمْ. Not a day passes, but the sea seeks permission from Allah. Let us drown this insan. وَالْأَرْضُ تَسْتَأْذِنُ رَبَّهُ فِي أَنْ تَبْتَلِي ابْنَ آدَمْ. The earth seeks permission from Allah. Let us swallow up this insan. وَالْمَلَائِكَةُ تَسْتَأْذِنُ رَبَّهُ. Ibn Kasir riwayat, the angels holding aloft the arsh of Allah are perpetually in tasbih. What tasbih? Four of them are saying, سُبْحَانَكَ اللَّهُمَّ وَبِحَمْدِكَ لَكَ الْحَمْدُ عَلَىٰ عَفْوِكَ بَعْدَ قُدْرَتِكَ. Glory be to you, O my Allah. Praise be to you. How forgiving you are over this insan when you have qudrat over him. And the other four are making tasbih. Subhanaka Allahumma wa bihamdik. Laka alhamdu ala hilmika ba'da ilmik. Glory be to you, O my Allah. Glory be to you. Praise be to you. How tolerant you are of this insan when you know what he is doing. This heart has to become the arsh of Allah. Hadith Qudsi, Allah says, my greatness, my majesty, my kibriya is such that the seven heavens and the seven earths cannot contain me. But I have created the capacity in the heart of a mu'min slave that this heart can contain me. This heart is for Allah. That dish which we eat from, we want that to be clean. My clothes must be clean. My furniture must be clean. My toilet must be clean also. My body must be clean. But that heart, which is the maskan of Allah, that heart in which Allah is going to come, and that heart which belongs to Allah, we have filthied it and blackened it with looking at haram, listening to haram, speaking haram, filled it with the love of this dunya and the love of the ghair of Allah. What greater zulm is there than this? What greater zulm is there than this? We have taken today, dawat of onions is being given. That person selling onions and tomatoes is giving dawat to onions and tomatoes. Ask the textile person, speak about your business. 1 hour he'll talk about his business. Ask the shopkeeper, talk about your shop. 1 hour he'll talk about his shop. Ask the housewife, talk about your home. 1 hour she'll talk about her home. Ask this mu'min. Ask this ummati of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Speak about your Allah. Or he says, Mujhe sharam aate hai. It embarrasses me. I can't speak about my Allah. That tongue which for 5 minutes can't move in the greatness of Allah, when is that body ever going to move in the obedience of Allah? That heart which does not beat with the love of Allah, that heart which does not beat with the love of Allah, when is that body going to lay itself down for the, when is that body going to lay itself down for Allah? Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is told, Inna arsalnaka shahido wa mubashiro wa nadira wa da'iyan ila Allahi bi idnihi wa sirajan munira. We have sent you. We have sent you as a witness, as a giver of glad tidings, as a warner, wa da'iyan ila Allah, and as a caller to Allah. Dawat is maqsad of anbiya. Dawat, Allah's qasam, is the object of every ummati of Janab Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. We have to speak so much about Allah, invite so much to Allah, that it is only Allah in this heart. Utlubni tajidni in wajadtani wajadta kulla shay. Search for me, look for me. If you have found me, you have found everything. If you have found Allah, jisne apne taluk Allah ke saath sahi kiya, Allah uske taluk sare makhlooq ke saath sahi karenge. That person who has corrected his relationship with Allah, Allah will correct his relationship with the entire creation. It is only one question, the slave and his Allah. Shop, job, degree, everything else is imtihan, it is a test. My living is for the honor of Allah. My dying is for the honor of Allah. I belong to Allah. So merciful, the angels say, give us permission. We will send down bolts of lightning and destroy him. Allah addresses them, In kana abadukum fashanukum bihi. If it is your slaves, then you may do what you want to do. Wa in kana abadi faminni wa ilayya abadi. And if it is my slaves, then it is between me and them. In atani laylan qabiltuhu wa in atani naharan qabiltuhu. If they will come back to me in the daytime, I will accept them. If they will come back to me in the night time, I will accept them. Man azamu minni judaw wa karama. Who is more generous than me?